For over 15 years, Joe Vivian has been delivering food for Meals on Wheels. He's a retired teacher and says he loves helping others.
It's something that you kind of enjoy, giving back to the community a little bit and helping out.
Like everyone else, Joe's starting to feel the pain at the pump thanks to some rising gas prices. Some volunteers even told us they're spending $300 to $400 on gas a month.
Meals on Wheels officials tell us the high gas prices haven't caused anyone to quit, but the problem is they can't get anyone to sign up.
If somebody has a budget that they're sticking to, driving and delivering meals might not fit into their budget because of the high gas prices.
Meals on Wheels officials say they're short on volunteers as it is, and not having enough is a thought that has the very people who rely on those meals worried.
We have reached an age when we can't cook every day, so this is great.
Adeline Dillon gets meals every week and says without Meals on Wheels, getting food would be almost impossible.
We don't have children. We're by ourselves. So it would be a problem.
Experts don't expect gas to go down anytime soon, but for committed volunteers like Joe Vivian, helping others is priceless.
There'll always be some, we'll have money to pay for gas to do this. You know, this is a worthwhile thing to do.
Bye-bye, Cindy.
Yeah.
Have a good day.